One of the companies which I like to use as an example of a good business model innovator is Amazon. And Amazon has gone through multiple transformation since they started their operations, and they change their business models very, very regularly. And the reason they are able to do that is because they embrace failure and they continue experimenting with new business models. And Jeff Bezos, founder and CEO of Amazon, has a very good saying that the easiest way to double innovativeness of a company is to double how many experiments you do. So it's all about experimentation, it's all about trying new business model, failing with it most likely, but then embracing one of the successful experiments and moving forward and trying again.